The first like actual video would be something I really want to I'm just going to do a little review on the Rainbow Metal Hook. I've used this for a couple of charms and stuff lately, but it's like the only hook I have, so it's not that much better than the old hook. It's got a few more frauds than the old hook. Like, it doesn't hook as fast. It'll drop some bands, it'll break some bands. Yeah, that's my review on that. Let's buy it if you wish. Alright, now on to the real video. All my Rainbow Loom charms, it doesn't look like much, but I've done a couple. I've done a lot of owls, if I can even get it in the camera. Green owl. I did this little snake the other day. It goes like all the way down there. So I'm making these little Pac-Man ghosts today. I didn't even have to watch a tutorial. I can mainly look at pictures and do it from that. But I made a little flower. A snow cone. An attempt of a snow cone without watching the video. But it didn't work out. It's like a medicine. But a green Pac-Man ghost. Popsicle. Pink Pac-Man ghost. I don't know what this is. I kind of was experimenting. I took parts from a warrior and I did that. But I made a cupcake. I made a black owl. His eyes like him. Oh, that looks freaky. A blue Pac-Man ghost. And a mini. This is the first owl I've ever made. This owl is one of the recent ones I've made. I forgot to, I didn't realize what I was doing, so the eyes turned out orange, but a red Pac-Man ghost. Carrot from Minecraft. I love Minecraft. Another owl and my first Pac-Man ghost. Just so you guys don't get confused. I have two. And I might have heard some things in the comments if I didn't do this at the end, but two, not one, that I did overall. That's all you get.